I don't know who these are made by. They just says Wilson Artillery Shell, so I'm gonna do one.